Pat, here at home, President Obama's nominee to replace Attorney General Eric Holder is supporting the president's controversial action on illegal immigrants. Republican senators asked Loretta Lynch numerous questions about the president's move to shelter millions of illegal immigrants from deportation. Lynch said she has studied legal opinions that supported the action and that she didn't see any reason to doubt them. Senators also asked her about other controversies involving the Justice Department, including the investigation of the IRS Tea Party scandal.